Hi, this is Danny with Fish Pimp, and I'm going to show you how to rig your Fish Pimp for a dead drift option. Again, by running the line through the surgical tubing and through the hole in the Fish Pimp, you then set it to your desired depth. Reinsert the surgical tubing into the Fish Pimp. Now you're ready to fish.